honored to be an officiant at your service and your ceremony. And it's especially important for me because I love you both. You said that Lauren, without question, is the strongest person you've ever known. She gracefully takes on challenges, and her energy fills every room she enters. The important thing is that when you think of being married to her, you think of excitement, family, and the opportunity to grow and be the best person of yourself. Lauren, you said you love Jake's openness. He believes in you, thinks you're capable of achieving your wildest dreams. He has an endless amount of love to give, whether it's getting a glass of water after he's already in bed, or putting his life on hold to be with you for extended days in the hospital.
Lauren Rebecca Steingold, I hit the lottery with you, and I appreciate that every single day. Let's take over the world together and tackle any challenge life sends our way. Without you, I'm a mere mortal. Together, we are unstoppable. You are my superpower. You are my hero.
I promise to never stop scheming, to never stop designing the life that we want, one that we're proud of and excited about. I promise your problems will always be my problems, and that together there's nothing we can't figure out. And lastly, since you've written me countless haikus to mark our special moments throughout our relationship, here's finally one for you. Surrounded by love, we take the biggest of leaps. Today, I'm your wife.
You, Jake, you, Lauren, are officially husband and wife.